Hi guys, Kevin here. Thanks for joining me today. I hope you like this one. It's called Transcendence. This visual is a little bit more complex than some of the other visuals. It took me around 40 hours to complete this one, and that's mainly because I had to do a lot of experimenting first. This is the stock photo I used for this project. A beautiful shot to start playing around with, if you ask me. This is what's left of her after brushing away the parts I didn't need. Now let's turn on the main grading of the model. Let's jump to the top ornaments and turn the layers on one by one. The shapes are all drawn by hand and then combined with a texture. For the bottom shape, I ended up using a piece of a mirror frame. And on top of the shapes, I've drawn some white lines to add some detail. Now let's turn on the ornaments and light effects behind the model. The light effects are all made in Cinema 4D. I combined several powder explosion stock photos for her hair, as you can see. Let's jump back to the model and turn the retouch layer on. In the retouch layer, I fix her hair and other disturbing stuff. Let's turn on the light effects group. In this group I have a lot of tiny details and light effects from Cinema 4D. Just going to turn them on one by one. We'll be right back. After applying the overall grading, I made a copy merged on top and converted it to a smart object. With the camera raw filter, I added some clarity, some highlights, and adjusted the temperature slightly. Again on top some grain to make everything look better. Let's do a quick before after and see what the difference is. This visual was also featured in a couple magazines. Check this out. Thanks again for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more videos. Take care.